Breaking right now, a two-year-old shot at a home in Jefferson County last week has died. This according to the sheriff there. He says Colton Gridley passed away today at East Tennessee Children's Hospital. Last week, authorities say the child was handling a gun when it went off.